At last year's Ironman World Championships, Crowe, he was on the mark. In my opinion, there's nothing anyone could have done to have stopped him. He raised the bar. You know, people talked about breaking 8 hours on this course like it wouldn't happen, and now he's knocking at the door. So I think the one thing it'll change is everybody will respond. You know, once someone raises the bar, everybody else will step up.